Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. My brothers and my sisters, I am here to pray for you. As you know, I am Pastor Boniface once again. I am here to bless you. From the mountain here, and from the stream, this water, from the stream, I am here to release blessing upon you. If you go to the book of 2 Kings, chapter 2, if you read from verse 19 to 21, the Bible says the people complained to Elisha. They said the place where we are is very, very nice. It's okay. But the land where we do it is not good. It's not fertilized. What did he say? This is what he said. The Bible says, he said, bring me a new crush and put salt therein. And they went forth unto the spring of the waters and cast the salt therein and said, said the Lord, I have hid this water. There shall be no days, there shall be no dead or barren land anymore. The Bible said to this day, the land remains one of the fertile land in Israel. I pray from here, from the mountain here, and from the side of the water, I declare there will be no more death in your life. There will be no more barrenness in your life. There will be no frustration in your life. Every death is dead. Every frustration is overthrown. In the powerful name of Jesus. In the powerful name of Jesus. From this very mountain and from this water. Water signifies life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you shall receive fruitfulness. You shall receive fruitfulness. You shall prosper wherever you go. Whatever business you put your hand, whatever business you enter, in your marriage, you shall succeed. In your business, you shall succeed. In everywhere you go, you shall succeed. In the powerful name of Jesus, no more death and no more barrenness. Look at 10 prayer points I want to give to you. Number one, this is how it's going to be. From this very arena, I change every of your sickness to success in the powerful name of Jesus. Listen to me. From sorrow, I change it to success in the powerful name of Jesus. Backwardness, I change it to forwardness in the name of Jesus. From tears, I change it to testimony in the name of Jesus. From prison, I change it to freedom in the powerful name of Jesus. From hardship, I change your hardship to your harvest in the powerful name of Jesus. Now listen to me. I change your lack to your lucky in the powerful name of Jesus. Every failure you have ever experienced, I change it to your favor. I change it to your favor. I change it to your favor in the powerful name of Jesus. Every of your disappointment, I change it to an appointment in the powerful name of Jesus. This will work for you. Your family is blessed. Your business is blessed. Your ministry is blessed. Your health is blessed in the powerful name of Jesus. From the side of the mountain and from the side of the water, I release life upon you. From today, 27 testimonies, it shall come out of your way. It shall come out of your mouth in the powerful name of Jesus. Receive life. Receive life. Receive life. Receive life. Receive life. Receive life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Anyone that will fight you, God will fight them. Whoever will rise against you, God will rise against you. From the side, just as I can see water, just as you can see water, nobody is able to stop this water. It's flowing. The water keep on flowing. Nobody can stop you. The water means life. No one will be able to stop you in your life. No one will stop you in your destiny. No one will stop you in your breakthrough. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. For in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Listen to me. Keep on sharing. As you share this thing, you will share your testimony. How many you share to your friends is the same number of testimony you will share this year. For in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.